Midnight Oil by Edison Vincent Millay, read for LibriVox.org by Kristin Hughes. Cut if you will with sleep's dull knife each day to half its length, my friend. The years that time takes off my life, he'll take from the other end. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.